morning, children. My fifth class. Subject is social. In social, today I am going to explain you second lesson bits. Second lesson name is lines of latitude and lines of longitude. In the previous class only I explained about this lesson. In previous videos I explained. So today I am going to explain you first bit of this lesson, that is called tick the correct answers. Second lesson first bit is tick the correct answers. So first one in this question, sir. First one is the number of parallels at an interval of 0 degree is. Parallels means lines of latitudes. Parallel lines means what, ma'am? Lines of latitudes. No? How many lines of latitudes are there along with it, including this 1 degree, sir? We have 181 lines of latitudes. That is called as parallel lines. Okay, ma'am? The number of parallels at an interval of 1 degree is 181. Next, second one. The two end points of the axis of the globe are called the. So, if you are seeing the globe, we have one line, imaginary line. This is an imaginary line because this line has an axis. This axis, we have two end points. Here one end point, here one end point. So, you are asking me the question, what we call these two end points? What we call these two end points? We call as poles, P-O-L-E-S, poles. The two end points of the axis of the globe are called the poles. Okay? Now next third one. In which country is Greenwich located? India or United Kingdom? Greenwich is located in the London. London is in the United Kingdom. So what is the answer? United Kingdom. In which country is Greenwich located? United Kingdom. Next. What is the total number of important parallels on the globe? Parallels and globe law, lines of latitudes, important lines of latitudes, that is called parallel lines. How many important parallels are there? Seven important parallels are there. How many? Seven. Parallels means lines of latitudes. So, in the lines of latitudes, in the parallel lines, we have 181 parallel lines, no? So, you are asking what are the important parallel lines? How many parallel lines are important? Seven parallel lines are important. Okay, now 7 is the answer. So, this is the second lesson, first bit. The number of parallels at an interval of 1 degree is 181. Second one, the two end points of the axis of the globe are called the poles. In which country is Greenwich located? United Kingdom. What is the total number of important parallels on the globe? 7 is the answer. This is the first bit.